Hi Pawan, I hope you and your family members are keeping well. 10 happens to be my special number. And today, Sachinist also completes 10 years. So congratulations to you and your team. Through this platform, I've been able to reach out to my fans also, and they've been able to send across many messages, so many prayers and good wishes. I appreciate all of them and would like to reciprocate my feelings. So, for so many years that I played cricket, you wished well for me, you prayed for me, you encouraged me. And what was your prayer? The prayer was, God, let Sachin continue to bat. Let him not get out. So today my birthday wish would be that you guys also should stay inside the crease, that is staying at home, and not get out. And that is, according to me, the best way of keeping safe and sound. I want to wish you all the very best of health and happy times ahead. Bye-bye. Good luck.
लॉकडाऊनच्या काळात
घरगुती हिंसाचाराचे, कौटुंबिक अत्याचाराचे प्रकार
वाढले आहेत.
त्यामुळे सगळ्या पुरुषांना आवाहन आहे,
कौटुंबिक हिंसाचार थांबवा आणि त्याच्या विरोधात उभे राहा.
सर्व स्त्रियांना आवाहन आहे
की मौन सोडा, शेअर करा, आवाज उठवा.
आपल्या घरात
घरगुती हिंसाचार होत असेल
रिपोर्ट करा.
शेजारच्या घरात हिंसाचार होत असेल
रिपोर्ट करा.
तुम्ही स्वतः कौटुंबिक घरगुती हिंसाचारामुळे त्रस्त असाल
रिपोर्ट करा.
रिपोर्ट करा.
रिपोर्ट करा.
चला घरगुती हिंसेवर
लॉकडाऊन करूया.
घरगुती हिंसाचाराला सुद्धा
लॉकडाऊन करू.
चला सर्व मिळून घरगुती हिंसाचाराला लॉकडाऊन करूया.